At ease, gentlemen.
Is if you have a sibling or if you have cancer yourself, you can come to the camp.
The whole family experiences it. It's not just the one person. I think that's what this group is all about, filling up the needs of the family.
These kids teach us how to live. Every day is important. They teach us how to care about each other. We're here to help facilitate that.
Yeah, so Connie's been our camp director for ever since I started going to camp. Anybody who comes up to camp can see that she's poured her heart and soul into camp, and just seeing the legacy that she's leaving up there, it's absolutely incredible.
I wasn't a camper for super long because I came up when I was 16. From the chemo, you're completely bald, and so it was kind of nice to come up here to a place where it really wasn't that big of a deal.
Just knowing that they've gone through kind of what you've gone through and that they, like, understand. They just, I don't know, get it.
I was 6 when I was diagnosed. I've seen kids up here that have to do chemo and stuff while they're up here, but it doesn't faze them at all. They just go at it like a champ. It's just a giant family.
I come to camp every year because when I was 5, my brother was diagnosed with neuroblastoma. And so camp has become a thing for us to get away with people who understand.
And when you come up to a place like this, you get the chance to do all the things that, like, everyone said you can't do. Because, like, people don't understand the fact that happiness is, like, literally a medicine. Like, it just makes you better in, like, every possible way.
I mean, that's the wonderful thing about camp. You come up here, you're not going to know that someone's running around with a PICC line in, getting, you know, chemotherapy and getting driven down and back up. You're not going to know, you know, Will's got a bag full of medication when he's out there, you know, playing kickball.
These are the meds that keep me moving and keep me energized for the day.
It's just an absolute understanding of we're all in this boat together. We're here to support each other in a place where everybody understands if you have to stop for med call, or maybe you don't have as much energy, or you limp because you've had bone cancer, and it's all okay.
A lot of our volunteer counselors were once previous campers, whether they were siblings or patients themselves, which is really cool to see full circle.
You know, I was a camper. I had to have all these wonderful counselors help me, and now I get to kind of return that favor and be like, this is how you paddle, and you know.
So this is such a great deal.
We're really excited to be partnering with Limb Preservation Foundation, and we really believe in what they stand for, and their research and what they're doing fits very nicely with what our kids have been through and what they're going through.
Started out with Dr. Wilkins, who was involved with limb sparing with kids with cancer, and they have an understanding of what our families go through. They have a mission to support people in this situation. They truly get our mission as well.
When I see my kids so excited and happy, then I get excited too. They probably are, Mom, quit getting so excited for us, because I may be more excited than them.
It's like a family reunion where everybody gets along. It is looking out for each other. It's caring about each other. It's working things out. It's just being together, and it's just joyful.
Everybody up there is a volunteer, and it's just the willingness to be present and to be with these kiddos and provide them with an experience they'll never forget.
We're only here for a week, but we have these people forever.
A week of pure imagination. I love it. It makes me stronger, like, inside.
I would love to come back to this camp. It's really nice. I mean, it's pretty cool.
They just learn how to be a kid, you know, when you're going through something like this so young. I mean, I was 23 when I went through it, so it's not the same thing that they're going through, but, you know, you're just able to be a kid again.
You pretty much have freedom to do whatever you want here. And it's pretty fun. You should come here.